The Ataraxia Project.
The Doniana County Sheriff's Department developed a law enforcement use of force class for the...
Tons of misconceptions out there. Unfortunately, a lot of people get their information from non-reliable sources, primarily in Hollywood.